loans to real estate sector, commercial real estate has been consistently above the non-food credit growth for the last 1 year. For example, the latest numbers show that in September, these loans grew above 20% versus an 8% odd growth for the non-food credit. Why is commercial real estate sector attracting such attention from bankers? Two reasons. One is the yields for these loans are high, which means banks can make a lot of money giving loans to these sectors. Second is they are quite well collateralized. Bankers tell us that if you give a loan to a real estate company, not only the land on which the project is being made, but also the rental income that could be a result of the finished project can be ring-fenced to get your money back. So this makes bankers comfortable because they have to deploy their deposits in a time when corporate loan growth has not really picked up. Is this a sign of worry? Is this a cause for concern for banks? Not really, because loans to real estate just consist of just under 3% of the total non-food credit growth, much lower for causing any concerns right now.